So now we can get our salmon. And we can put it in a serving plate. Now, we can switch off the fire. And then you can serve. I hope you like everything and see you to my next cooking lesson.